Hello dear Aries, I'm Marina and this is your monthly Blitz horoscope for October 2019. We have the Sun in Libra until the 22nd of the month, which will activate your seventh house. On top of that, Mars will ingress in your seventh house after the 3rd of the month. So there is lots of action here in your seventh house, which means focus more on relationships, on connections with other people, in business, with friends, with your romantic partner, or finding new close people in your life. But this is the main area where you can take action, where you may enjoy spending more time or focusing on this area. And of course, you may achieve some concrete results, but through taking action. Remember that Mars is a planet which resonates with our personal will and our own actions. So whatever you wanna achieve in the area of relationships or partnerships, you have to be the leader and you need to make the first step. Also, after the 3rd of the month, Mercury will ingress in your 8th house. And by the way, this house is also activated by the Sun after the 23rd. So this focus on your 8th house suggests that you may concentrate more on financial stuff, especially things related to mutual finances, maybe some investments, or maybe some kind of transformations. This is a time when, you know, you may become more serious, more focused, more devoted on something. There might be some transformation or even critical situation, so be cautious. And one thing which is very important, after the 11th of October, Mercury enters the shadow zone. What does it mean, the shadow zone? Basically, this means that after certain time, Mercury will be retrograde in the same degrees. Actually, it happens next month from November, the very beginning. But just remember that after the 11th of October, you need to be more cautious, specifically in regard to financial stuff and investments. And it doesn't mean problems. The shadow zone doesn't mean that there will be problems. It means that what you are concentrating on or doing or planning in regards to finances, mutual finances and investments might be reconsidered or changed after this month, basically during November, when Mercury goes retrograde. So this is just kind of a preparation for us after the 11th of October. Remember, Mercury is not retrograde yet. So to summarize the most important influences for you during the month, the Sun and Mars activate your seventh house, so focus on relationships and connections. And after the 23rd, the Sun activates your your 8th house, just like Mercury after the 3rd of the month. So focus on mutual finances, investments, potential transformations, and also focus on exploring something. That's the most important for this month. Also, I would like to invite you to join our Academy, Astrology Academy, which is beginning very soon. So this is your very last chance to join us. If you're interested in learning astrology in depth on an advanced professional level, please check the link below. And also, if you're interested in personal readings, you will find information for that as well. I wish you all a wonderful month and I cannot wait to hear your feedback and how you're dealing with all of those energies. Take care and I'll see you next time.